I get asked a lot about what kind of sand you need for your hermit crab tank and how do you do it right. So I was able to put together a quick little instructional video while I was setting up a new tank about how to mix playsand with coconut fiber and also what the right ratio is. Hermit crabs need deep substrate so they can go down, bury, and molt, something that is so important for them to be healthy. So again, quick little video about how you can mix your substrate for your hermit crab tank so they can be happy, healthy, and crabby.